Yeah, what's up, guys? Eclipse here, and or Justin Roman, if you don't know my name. This is what's happening so far. We have been having a flood down here. If y'all, I'm gonna be vlogging all my journey. So if y'all stay tuned for that. Right now we're packing up most of our crap. Our stuff is underwater. We have little time left. Little time. Shout out to my buddy Dubsy for helping me through this. Shout out to all y'all. There's a current in this water. There is a current. If I fall in, I'm going down. But this is basically this bag, guys. Y'all looking at it firsthand here. You're looking at it firsthand. I can't believe this. We're about to evacuate. And I'll continue my evacuation. I mean, most of the animals have evacuated from this point. Half the percent of the water down there is down there. It's too deep. It's deeper than I could have realized. We need to. The where it starts stops is right over there. But for now, it's terrible. Terrible. We need to leave, actually. We're leaving our house behind. And we're gonna be heading to a shelter. So we don't get washed away in the rainwater. This all happened from rain, guys, so y'all know. This is all rainwater right here, guys. I'm going to get my father right now. See, as I'm saying, it's rising. We have people sandbagging their houses. All this sort of crap. This is a historic flood right here. Of all the rest of y'all viewers that are from all down here, staying safe, staying dry. Cause otherwise, we're done. We're screwed now. We're actually about to, most of the people are heading out. I'm vlogging this. I'm videotaping all this. Yeah, I just told him my name was there. I'm videotaping all this. Make sure y'all get the big blunt of it. What's happening? Y'all want any words with this? I'm vlogging this right now. I'm vlogging this. Vlogging the water rising. I'm looking for my dad right now. He doesn't want to leave, but it's time.
My dad didn't
want to leave. I'm walking out to my neighbors right now, guys. This is terrible. Y'all have any words to say to the camera?
Yeah, can you use your young blood and help them carry this to their vehicle?
Yeah.
Thanks so much.
Daddy. I'm recording this right now, so y'all bear with me. I'm recording the happening, so the people in the other states know.
No, wait. Let's get at us baggage.
Oh, do you want me to put this? Where do you want me to put this?
Look, follow that man right there. Right now.
They got a rope. You could.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm gonna put the
kennel
in there real quick. There you go.
Where am I putting this?
Oh, see that white man over there?
Yeah. But guys, as I'm doing this, there's a lot of crap happening right now. People are evacuating as we speak. This ain't good. All y'all in those other states better know. We ain't good right now. I'm recording this, by the way. Alright. You wanna take this little purse I got in my arm? Here you go. How do you put this now? I'm recording all this so I can get a video log of when.
Hey, you can help me load this kennel.
What is it?
Dollar kennel.
Alright. Wait, let me go to the other side. Oh, this ain't heavy. Wait, put it down. So y'all leaving? We're waiting for the okay from my dad to leave.
The cats can get on the table or the counter.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking
about. Let's get the food and water. Because they can climb.
You know, I think it's going to come up.
Excuse me.
If it comes up 6 feet, it would only get in here a little bit. The cats would have a place to get.
Where is Barbara right now?
In AOI.
Are you busy? Maybe you can help her get some stuff together.
Ms. Barber.
If you're busy, Barbara,
we're trying to.
You need help. You need help.
No, maybe bringing the stuff out.
All right, because I'm, you want any words for the camera?
Huh?
You got any words for the camera?
Yeah. Holy shit. All
right, you heard it first, guys. Minutes. We gotta get out of here.
Okay,
look,
start going in.
I'm gonna have to get back down so I can help my brother.
I'm
going to find my dad right now. See, I'm going to find my dad. Guys, push come to show, we gotta get out of here now. This is not good. I'm going down here. Make sure everything's all right. This is getting worse and worse. Worse and worse. If I can find my dad, it'll be perfect. Then we can leave and then I can really start filming. So right now, this is not interesting. If we can get this interesting, guys, we got a me. I'm about to get a million and one views right now. You have to hurry. God, oh my God, I don't even know where my dad is. Oh my gosh. Miss Amy.
Yeah, baby.
We need to, me and Jordan. We're
Stuff together, y'all.
We already did.
Okay,
we need
y'all
to get
him
out
up here, and y'all staying with me. And
you got any words for the camera?
No, not right now, baby.
we need to go. Let me get back to my house. Whew. This is the worst thing ever. Me being the reporting self I do, vlogging self I do. We need to hurry. If I don't get down there, we're gonna leave, guys. Pause when we come back. Y'all have any flooding down here? Okay, guys, so we made it back to the flood zone. We are screwed. I'm screwed up right now. So screwed. Look at this water damage. All down there is destroyed. I'm coming. Jordan, get everything ready. We're going. God, this is serious. Jordan, we need to leave now. Yeah. Hey, you want any words for the camera? God, I'm it's alright. It's just reporting.
Okay, fine.
I'm reporting.
Hello. Oh, you're on video?
Yeah, I'm video.
I'm looking like an idiot. Smiling like a jerk.
I'm videoing for the people that don't know.
Heck yeah. I just told your brother. The water got up underneath my house.
What happened? Oh my gosh. There's gas smells behind my house. Oh my gosh. There could be an oil leak, like something that's oil down there that could be leaking. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm videotaping for everybody who doesn't know. This is basically what happened.
That is what it is.
You live on the golf. Yeah. We're leaving, guys. This is our house. It's his last goodbye to it. Peter, last goodbye. We need to go. Jordan! Get some books x-ray. We're leaving now. Miss Amy said we're going. I'm gonna pause.
Alright. You gotta carry one bag at a time. Grab some of those trash bags. You gotta put them.
Jordan, grab everything.
You gotta come back here and grab more stuff.
Go, Jordan. Just go. I'm putting some stuff in the book set.
Alright, Justin, get another trash bag and cover this one with that trash bag.
I'm putting stuff in my book sack. Just give me a minute. Yeah, but this is designed for y'all guys, too.
Alright.
Okay, guys. We're about to head out. It's basically a cold pool of water. I'll put y'all down real quick. This is happening live right now, guys. Today. Today we leave. We're getting out of here, guys. We need to leave. We need to go.
on, this is too heavy.
One step at a time, we're leaving. Jordan! Go down to the front of the road! This is what flood damage does, yeah. We have no time. Time is of the essence at this point. Any time now, we're going to be underwater. If I can't get out of here, it's going to be bad. Jordan, go get the rest of the bags. Jordan, pack up the rest of my jackets and crap. Pack up the rest of this crap and we're leaving. And get the guinea pigs too. This is very hard to carry. Camera, it says it all, guys. This is happening for real. And I don't edit my stuff. This is all happening for real. It's real time right now. Having a real time right now. Y'all who are in Louisiana and experiencing this crap. Whoever is experiencing this crap, you better be safe. Get to high ground. Stay out of here. Michelle, you got anything to say for the camera?
It's up on the porch.
You got anything to say for the camera?
Motorcycle's up on the porch. You know what I told you? Get down by my house. Get a picture of that motorcycle that you helped put up there.
Well, I'm taking video.
I thought he was taking pictures. And I just...
Okay. Been recording for 70 minutes now. 70 minutes into recording. Walking back up the street to bring our stuff away. God. This is the worst. This is even worse than I thought, guys. Y'all thinking it's bad over here right now. It's worse than y'all ever would think. Could get worse. It's gonna get worse. It's not gonna get better anytime soon. I'm basically packing bags, taking the important stuff away, using my video camera on this phone right now to record this video for y'all guys over at home and in the other countries. We packed half our crap up already. We knew it was about to happen. We said, this is Jordan, we need to pack up. We got a chopper up there. This is no good. Miss Amy! We're trying to get all the bags we packed up so far.
Alright, well that's gonna ultimately go in your dad's truck.
We can't get to our dad's truck.
Well,
we'll be going through major water.
He's gonna get to it eventually. Just bring it inside for right now.
All
right.
Well, yeah, she's helping with the stuff too.
Okay. Well, we may end up having to leave though.
Yeah.
We may have to go to Lamar Dixon, but we're gonna try and stick it out here as long as we can. But. Hmm.
I don't even know if Brian's open. Can you open that door for me? Cause I'm the photographer right now, videotaping all this event. I'm videotaping this event so I can tell my kids about it in the future. Crap is for real.
But hey, that's life on the golf, baby. You love the golf?
You got. You know how Fisherman's One Stop never closes? We're closed.
Wow,
We're trying our best to get our stuff out of there. We're trying to get mostly clothes.
Yeah, that's what you need the most.
Yeah.
Because if you call anyone, you fire.
No, they fire.
Well, I didn't call no one.
Miss Anne, where is my father?
He's across the street helping Mr. Ray do something. Uncle Haynes do something.
No.
He's coming right back, baby.
Can I open the gate?
Yeah.
Get over there?
Well, I mean.
Then get back down there to help my brother.
Yeah, your dad's helping Uncle Haynes to get something real quick, and then they come back.
We're out of time, guys. We're out of time. Time has slipped us. We're done. My house is done. That's what life gives you. This is worse than we thought. God, this is going to crap. We're all going to crap right now. So, I have neighbors that never moved from here, having to hightail out of here now. See that trail over there? That trail is even higher than the ground. They said it's going to be a record. They're going to go off the ground. But push comes to shove, you got to get out of here. Being a reporter I am, I must... Yeah. I'm lifting half. I'm recording this whole thing. I'm recording this whole thing on the phone so I can Oh my God. Nothing's gonna help them. Their houses are good as gone. Just like mine is. Go good as gone. I'm gonna tell my brother. Start packing stuff under the truck. Oh my God. This is the worst thing. Guys, when you see this is about to happen to y'all, when y'all see no way out, just find that way out. That's what I'm telling y'all. It's about to turn night. I'm still gonna be recording then, you know? So I must record for y'all. I am going to record this for y'all. I'm going to be y'all ears and your eyes and ears for this. Because otherwise, we're screwed. The water's risen too far, and we have to get out of here.
no doubt about that. I mean, the current is immaculate right now. And as y'all know, my mom has passed away. I'm lucky she ain't here for this. She would be freaking. My mom has died the last 3 weeks ago. I think it was because of this. Because she knew. God knew what was coming. George! What?
First phone.
Bring it up. Just put it somewhere. Put it anywhere. Jordan, start loading bags on the back of dad's truck.
Alright. I didn't find my phone. Where is that?
Guinea pigs are up in here. We got
Where's my phone? Alright. Give me the time. I need to look for my phone.
Hurry, Jordan. We don't got no time left. Okay. It's cool. This is not good. Not good whatsoever. I ain't gonna let this go. This is gonna be the worst thing I think I ever had to do in my life. This is it. 26 minutes in. We're gonna keep going until we get hit 3 hours at most. 3 hours of this recording will be our vlogs. We're leaving all this behind. All this is gonna go. I have to. Jordan, I'm gonna start loading.
Where my phone is?
You
look. That's my new earbuds. I need those for when we start back up school.
Check over there. Check everywhere.
All right. Fine.
We're loading stuff onto the back of the truck, making sure we don't leave nothing behind. Maybe we don't know what animals could be in this water. Making sure there's nothing in this water anyway. Before I start walking. I'm done. When y'all say y'all have problems, look at this. Y'all see y'all problems are just beginning. I have to get on high ground. If I see a snake, I'm good, or alligator at least. I'm getting on high ground, y'all. Y'all don't even know half of this what's happening right now. Huh. Hope all y'all see this. I will keep recording though. See that, guys? That's ant beds. I do not want to go by. These are ant beds. Dangerous things you can run into in these waters. Very high strength. And very high concentration of freaking ants. I had a dime for every time this ever happened, I wouldn't have nothing. We have limited time, guys. Limited. Can only assume that most of my neighbors have gone to Lamar Dixon and have gotten far away from here, far away from the flood zone. Because right now, we're in the flood zone. Hmm. My dad's nowhere to be found. He's somewhere off helping somebody and Seppa's sons. Oh, y'all think you got a life bad. Y'all ain't even begin to understand. I'm also gonna say this to these principals in Santa Monica High School. Y'all thought that just because we're safe, that we can be safe, doesn't mean we are safe. Shout out to all my friends who are supporting me through this. Thank y'all. Shout out to all my payers also. Try to keep it good. Any of y'all want to donate? Hit him, my dude's channel, Dubsy. If y'all want to donate to the cause, to get me back on my feet. Because otherwise, I'm good as gone. What is that? Go. Alright, go ahead. Go bring them and put them in the back of the truck. Where I put the rest of the other stuff. I'm just, I'm recording. I'm trying my hardest not to lose it. I thought it was bad yesterday. This is a whole new level of bad, guys. Whole new level. Jordan, we're getting forced evacuated. Hurry up and pack. The police officers are down the street. Come on now. Jordan, the police officers are down the street. Really? Yes. Look over there. Go down there. Go down there. Go, 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 go. Go. Put it up. We need to help and get our stuff out of here. Helicopters flying. We got military grade helicopters flying over our houses. George, that's military. George, that's military helicopters. What? That's military helicopters. It's a Blackhawk. Go, go, go. Oh my gosh. Military helicopters are out here. Because. Yeah. I have 30 minutes of recording time already. I'm pausing. I'm about to pause the video at 40 minutes. So we can get the rest of the stuff out of here. It's rising. What? Go, go, hurry! Guys, we have a current now. We need to get the freak out of here. Guys. Y'all see what's happening right now, right? We're in a state of emergency. Getting out. Just go a drone. We ain't gonna have this house much longer. Go and grab everything.
Grab your
case
for it.
What is it?
Grab your book sack.
All right.
So we got to turn off those breakers, by the way.
We are. Drew, you got another bag? Give me one. I'm going to grab another one. This is terrible. I'm walking in what is known as infested. We got clothes to get out. We got a couple bags and my dad's stuff. Which I think I see him down there. We are. That's what we done been doing that. Yeah, what we gotta get? Go. There's a couple bags on the chair, I think, in there. He got it.
Yeah, I gotta just go pack my bag.
Dad, we got a couple more bags we need to pack on the sofa.
Okay, man, let me get my stuff together.
Black Hawk helicopters. Can't believe this, Jordan. Hey, Dad. They just had some Black Hawk helicopters fly over us. Huh?
Everyone, if you can see my face, this is the face of someone who's in distraught right now. This is terrible. Terrifying.
So let's go. Let's go.
Come on.
Woo, Ant. We're not making any of those. How's the CGI? You guys would probably say this is CGI. Ain't nowhere near right now. This is a very historic flood. This area has never flooded in its entirety of being here. But now it's underwater. George, I need you to do me a favor. Pack a few more bags. Jordan, pack a bag with the shoes in it. With my shoes, I need to grab the animals. I need the bag with the shoes and the rest of the clothes that's in our drawers.
I'll bring you
two. We got those animals on the table. Yeah, and that Bud Light box. In the Bud Light box, we got two guinea pigs.
Oh, they're so cute!
I need to carry the
food. Just find the phone.
Nice. Hey, animals. I don't care what kind of animal they are, because you know what? Animals is better than food.
I bet I ain't gonna be able to call out on the soup.
Dad, we don't got no water.
Ooh, we ain't got no water.
We don't got no water. They turn off our water.
Oh, yeah. Don't flush the toilet.
Who turned off the water?
Look! You want to see?
The mo-dads are down. You got nothing. You can't flush the toilet. You got no water. I got a five gallon jar.
I need someone to carry this stuff.
I got everything.
This can fall out at any moment.
Okay, well, I'll let you carry it. By golly gee, I don't want to be the one to death it. What else you got?
We got to pack up a couple more things. Whatever's on that sofa, we need to pack up. Like these towels and that clothes over there, and my shoes. We're packing those up. We use them in garbage bags over there.
Just where?
Huh?
After we ready to head out.
Garbage bags.
Right up there on the fridge. Justin, when we have everything loaded on and I'm getting ready to turn off the power, you're gonna have to grab the cat, ride in the back of the truck with him, because I can't get a hold of your family right now.
All right. Okay, guys. So what's happening so far? We are heading out. So I'm gonna pause the recording, and then be back in a moment. So we're making our final preparations to leave. Jordan, take this guinea pig food. Take this food. Put it with them. Go back. We got some serious trouble over here, guys. It's rising. By inches, maybe even feet. Y'all wanna say? Save us. Maybe y'all don't even see YouTuber falls. But we're falling. Pretty fast. But on any topics, YouTube has really gotten out of hand. I got a copyright strike on a video that is like so old. Because of the music I have in it. Whew.
Okay, I got this bag bagged.
All right.
I'm just bagging everything on the sofa.
Yeah,
is that right?
Yeah. Just so. Okay. We are full scale of that. What? They don't understand. Y'all from the north, y'all don't understand what we're going through. Jordan, take this bag. This is terrible, huh, Jordan?
Yeah, for people up north, if you're watching this, you'll never understand.
Y'all will never understand this. Y'all up north, y'all, we are down south. This is... Great Flood of 2016 video. This is what it's going to be titled as. Okay, we're about to go.
Well, I had nobody knocked on my door and said I had to go, so they kiss my patootie.
Oh, Lord. I need to go check what's in my room. I need to get up. That's it.
Grabbing everything I can to get back to the sofa.
I want that, see that comforter that's on that sofa? That needs to go as well in our truck.
Okay, you got it. Put it in the bag for you, baby.
And these shoes I have right here?
Oh, that
one there. They need to go into the bag.
They go in the bag?
Nah. Let's go. Hey, Cat, we're about to be leaving. You better come up with me. What is it going down? A crapper and into the chute. I could probably float one of these bags down here. Yeah, we're doing. We're doing that. Hurry up and grab this bag. I'm still recording. I've been recording for 44 minutes. All right, in the 45 minute mark, guys. This is every hour it gets more.
No, net
10.
Ned, you got anything to say for the people of the North?
Yeah, just my family.
I'm recording this whole scenario, you know, Dad? What's happening?
I have Net 10 and I have service, but I don't have AT&T.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what? This phone got service in the Badlands when AT&T couldn't, Verizon couldn't, Sprint. Sprint, I'm sorry.
I don't know how to work that.
Oh, here. Just dial a number. What you got?
I got 90547.
Well, I got used to that when I lived in Texas.
Because this is going to get ruined.
You had to use the area code.
This might get ruined. This is my NGRTC uniform.
Take that with you.
Yes.
Call cannot be completed. Dial. It's all right. Don't worry about it.
Are you calling somebody with ATT? Yeah, well.
That there are boards. There's a snake in there. In the backyard. Look, snake. Snake.
Let me see.
Snake over there. See it?
That ain't a
no.
Snake.
No, he's talking about that right there.
Heck yeah.
That's a moccasin, too.
That's a moccasin.
Yep.
You know, when I managed the landscape nursery in Texas, I found one in the greenhouse. And when I killed it, I held it up like this, and its head touched the ground. A guy customer come running out of the greenhouse. Oh my god, there's a snake in there. So I went with the shovel and chopped his head off and took it home.
Really?
Jordan, grab this. Oh, we're not grabbing a cat yet. Grab this. We'll grab a cat last, right, Dad?
Yeah, the cat goes last.
That needs to go in the bag too, because I can't have that all. Can't have that get ruined. That's especially important. And these shoes, too. These shoes need to go somewhere.
So I got your other shoes in that one bag that I handed you with the comfort.
These are my NGRTC shoes. These need
to go in. You want these in the same bag?
Yeah. Okay. This is unreal right now. I need to grab something for Jordan, Dad.
I've been paying attention, but I gotta tell you, you know, I told your son, after this flood, you guys need anything? I'm serious.
You get this?
Your shoes and your uniforms in there.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I think we have my those pillows and the comforter in the back, and that's it. Guys, we just seen a snake back there. We need to go. We need to leave. Jordan, put it up and help me. Jordan, I'm gonna bungee it down anyway. What happened? Jordan, take my uniform. Yes, go, 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 go. I can't believe I'm leaving my own house. I'm at 50 minutes, guys. My 49. Hey, you want to grab that cat or what? What do you? Put him back there. Put him with the truck.
Whoa! Should I put those games in that bag?
Oh, well, then let me pull them out. What do you say?
Jordan, put him in the truck.
My clothes?
Yeah, why?
Because I'm trying to pack my bag, man. What are y'all doing?
Jordan, where's Dad's clothes? Dad's clothes!
Why?
They're probably down at the corner house. They're probably in the bags that I took down there, remember?
Oh, yeah.
To the corner house?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We got you covered.
Well, I like to do my whole pack, and I had a duffel bag also.
Yeah, I know. I'm the same way. Let me tell you.
Hey, can you hand me that comforter? I need to get this comforter.
Grabbing my clothes like
I didn't even know that was your clothes in there.
Oh.
We need
I think that's the last bag here, baby.
And this needs to go in there too, so. That's literally the last bag. Jordan. We're about to get your comforter. And then my dad's bag, and we're good. Then we can get out of here. Jordan, you better hurry.
You know what, though? It builds muscles up.
Yeah.
That's why they have the elderly in the water, because it helps you build up muscle without pounding on your bones.
I'm taking my hats with me, some of my hats.
I specialize in Alzheimer's. So I know how to...
I can't leave this. This is irreplaceable right here. If I lose this, it's all my fault.
Yeah, that's what I said about my pocket angel too, but I ended up losing it at work.
Let me try to put this up in there with my brother's comforter. Because he knows he'll have it in there. That would have been perfect, but we don't. Just keep it in there. I think it'll be just fine. We're gonna.
Hey, I always have envelopes. Cause you never know when you're gonna need them.
I've been recording for 52 minutes. 52 minutes of packing and trying to leave.
I still never made it down to my house. You can see the picture of the motorcycle up on the porch that you helped put.
Yeah. This is. I don't know how I'm gonna ever get back down there because we need. We're leaving as soon as we pack all this crap up. I mean, I don't want to lose most of my stuff and watch my stuff get washed away. I don't want to have to watch all my stuff get washed away in the current. Yeah. Oh, it ain't gonna happen. I'm walking. I know where I'm walking because I knew my yard pretty well. I've been here all my life, so.
That's like me with the house.
Telemarketers. Huh? Telemarketers. Someone called me earlier. I said, bro, you're talking to the wrong guy. I said, I'm too...
I let them do their spiel, and then I go off on them. They go, I make them think they're making a sale, and then I say, oh, no, by the way, I'm
not Yeah. Jordan, that's your comforter. All right. Thank you. Thank you. If y'all knew what is happening right now, this is bad. Yeah. I'm starting to actually try to float in this water. Oh my. Oh no! I can't right now because I'm recording and it will shut off the recording. I wanna record the whole thing. So those people of the north can know. Yeah. Hey there. Who called? I knew it. That, well, was it an Indian guy?
No, it was some chick from Baton Rouge.
What was she saying?
This is not a sales call. Are you freaking kidding me? We have a biblical flood going on right now. I'm going to have water in my house and everything else. You're going to call me that bullshit? Oh.
Jordan, that's it.
What?
Gone.
Nothing else?
Nothing else. Everything else stays. Where? We don't need that. Now we loaded everything up in the truck. Okay. Hello. Who's this? Mr. Ray, what's going on? It's coming up. It's gonna come in. It's about the water about to breach our door. Yeah, it's gonna reach our door. We're leaving. Huh. I can't say. It's like halfway. Halfway towards the door, and halfway up the road. Up the road. It's like you can't even see the road right now. It's getting there. Yeah, me and Jordan and Dad are about to evacuate.
Who are you talking to?
Mr. Ray. You want to give it to my dad? Dad, Mr. Ray's on the phone. He wants to talk to you.
Hey.
Joe, we need to get that cat. Kitty, kitty. Come on. We're going. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Jordan, help! The cat! You're safe with me. Come on. Open the door to that truck, I swear to God. Go, go! You're good. You're safe with me. Safe with me. Go on. Come on. Cat, stay with me. There's a flood of every proportion, guys. Even cats are scared. Cat, you drop. You're going into that water. Come on now. Cat, you want to go in the truck? Jordan, open the door! Come on, cat. Get in. Stay in. Go. Go back.
Go here. Go back inside first.
Get back.
Now we gotta hurry up and go.
It's safe over there for now, Jordan. Get back inside and help Dad whatever he needs help with. Just go! What? No, Jordan. We're going to help Dad. Who do you think is gonna drive me? Who do you think is gonna drive me? You can really see how on the high side of the trailer is now.
1 hour, Jordan. This is an hour. Just going on in the hour. What y'all seeing right now is the full extent of a force called Mother Freaking Nature. So what you call this is Mother Freaking Nature. A force. It's all because of the humans. It's all because of this democracy we have that she causes this. This is probably... Jordan, your glasses.
Creepy belt.
Okay, man.
We loaded everything in the truck. In the cat, too.
Alright, but I'll talk to you.
That was
where
we were going to
do.
Dad.
What, man?
We loaded that cat up in the truck.
In the truck?
Dad, where do you think it's going to go?
Dude, go to the world, man.
Ed, this is not good.
What is not good?
This.
Oh, no kidding, huh, buddy? Dude, I'm at the end of my wits right now, buddy. You got excuse me.
Yeah, I know. Ed, you need me to bring anything to the truck?
Bring my bag so I can finish getting...
Go ahead, give me it.
...things together. We do a little proof. A towel. I got...
Dad, the water is rising a little bit.
Okay, man. Please don't drop that water. Ugh! Dude, don't carry like that.
Dad, we need to get ourselves to safety now. Jordan, Dad's duffel bag. This is the last thing, and then we're leaving. Yes, Dad needs to grab a couple more things, and we're gone. Let's see. Go. I'm gonna stay back and help Dad whatever I can do.